Do we have any country music fans with us in the audience today? Country music has given us so many legends over the years, from the King, George Strait, to Dolly Parton, and of course, to a man who played for us in this very stadium 3 years ago, Garth Brooks. In 2000, Garth was resting comfortably at the top of the leaderboards when all of a sudden, he announced the world with his shocking retirement from the music industry. Garth didn't play a live concert for 14 years until his comeback tour in 2014, when his first show back literally sold out in seconds. Talk about an awesome comeback. Here with us today, we have our own crew who's about to make their own epic comeback story to the music industry, making their first appearance back in Indianapolis. Sponsored by Quartet Bagger Science and directed by Mr. Spencer White and Miss Christy Britton, let's welcome the grand entry of our national FFA band and chorus.